Hello, how can I help you today? Okay, you're looking for some pieces for work? Yeah, that's something that I can definitely help you with. Did you have any specific items in mind? Okay, yeah, let me go ahead and write them down. Now I can go ahead and look at our stock in the back, pull some pieces for you, and I can go ahead and demonstrate. Okay, so blazers. Did you have a particular color? Black, okay. Black dresses as well, okay. Okay, neutral tops. Okay, yeah. We have plenty of work appropriate dresses. And some more given dresses as well, no problem. Okay, just give me a couple of minutes. I'll be right back. I am just getting over a little bit of a cold, so I'm gonna be drinking some tea. I hope that you don't mind. Okay, great. I promise you I'm not sick. Okay, thank you. Okay, I am back with a couple of items that we discussed. So the first item that we have is this a BCBG Generation relaxed fit blazer. It has this lapel collar that goes down to mid sternum, and it has a one button closure here, and it has two side pockets, and thankfully they are not of faux pockets, because that's definitely the worst. It has a slit here in the back. That way, when you sit down, it's not too tight on you. Yeah, this is a machine washable, so that's, great. And the length actually comes down to, your mid hips. Okay, so this next one is our Max Studio blazer. And this one is more of a tighter fit. It definitely hugs your arms and your waist and your bust. And it has this lapel notch collar as well. And two front enclosure buttons. It has two little side pockets though, so not big enough for anything really, but at least they're not faux pockets. And it has this detailing right here, and it's a bit of a ruching detailing, and it has some pleating here as well. And since it goes up like this, it gives the illusion of a cinched waist. And that detailing comes all the way to the back. So you can see right there. And this comes to about your mid-waist. And this is also machine washable as well. And all the pieces that I am showing you are very interchangeable with everything that I brought out, and also if you want to buy any pieces in the future. Okay, and you can go ahead and move on to the tops. So this next one is black and white pattern blouse from Express, and it is a straight hem, and it's very breathable material. It's very relaxed as well. It It has two colliding patterns. We have one side, black and white stripes going horizontally, and the other ones we have black and white patterns going vertically. And it goes all the way around. Sorry about that. And it is a spaghetti strap, and it has a little bit of a low cut, not too low, so you don't have to worry about, you know, showing the girls. And it has this nice little slit detailing here in the back. And what's great about this top is that it's actually reversible. So let's say you wear this on a Monday. If you're tired of choosing outfits by Friday, you can actually go ahead and, you know, flip it over. Now you have a black top. As you can see. Yeah. And depending on your dress code, you can wear this as is, or you can go ahead and wear this when with a blazer. So I'll go ahead and show you. Oops, I have this button. There you go. Yeah, it doesn't clash or anything like that. So this one is, you know, has no pattern. It'll look great with the blouse. Okay. We'll go ahead and move on to our next blouse, which is this Zara top, and it the material is viscose, which is an artificial silk, and it has these seamless front button enclosures. You can see, so when you put it through, we'll be able to see the buttons. And this, you can see it's very light. It's very breathable material. It has this, I wouldn't really know what to call this pattern. It kind of reminds me of those blinds from, you know, back in the day. It's very stretchy. It has these cupped long sleeves. And it has a lapel collar v-neck. You can see, and it has a it's long enough for you to tuck in, but also short enough that you could wear it with you know, trousers that are tight fitting. You don't want to wear this with any loose slacks, so, you know, you start to look a little bit baggy, and we're trying to give ourselves, you know, some shape, right? Yeah, it reminds me of that top from Seinfeld. The pirate shirt that Jerry wears, but this is definitely a lot more everyday wearable, and it's a little bit more chic as well. And what I like to tell customers or clients is, a lot of people see a white blouse and they want to wear it with white undergarments, but actually, it would look best with a nude undergarment. If you wear white undergarments, you'll be able to see everything. You'll be able to see the cutoff of your white bra, or white spaghetti, or white tank top. But if you wear it with nude undergarments, you won't be able to see it. So that's just a little tip in case you didn't know. So we'll go ahead and move on to the last blouse that I pulled, and this is from Express, and I don't think I mentioned, but the Zara top is hand wash only, and this one is a machine washable, and it's a very relaxed fit as well, as you can see. It has very breathable material as well. It is a super low cut, but it does have a clasp right here. So it'll definitely keep the girl goes in place. And depending on your bust size, if you have a small breast, you can actually wear this shirt just as is, you know, no bra, which is great. But if you have larger breasts, you might want to wear a bandeau top or even a spaghetti strap shirt. It has a swoop here on the bottom, goes all the way down. And it also has that front, that high-low cut. But this one kind of hits you at your mid-waist. So depending on your jeans, if your jeans are also mid-waist, you'll barely be able to tuck it in. But if they're a little bit more high-waisted, then you know you don't have to worry about it. And the back of the shirt is a pretty good length. So, you know, when you sit down, nothing is getting tucked out of your slacks. And, you know, you don't have to worry about anything showing. So I really, really like this shirt. It's one of my favorites. I own one myself. Yeah, I can bring this closer to you. You want to feel it? Yeah, very breathable. So great for the winters and even the summers, even though it is black. You just definitely don't want to wear it on, you know, days that are over 100 because you will get sweaty no matter what. No matter how breathable the material is, right? So now we're going to move on to slacks. I actually pulled out two pairs for you. And this first pair of slacks is from Express. And these are the inflare material, the inflare type of slacks. And also the fit inflare depends on the size of your thighs. If you have very big thighs, they hug them very well. And right when it gets to the knee, the pants actually flare out. If you have thinner thighs, then it becomes more of a straight legged pant. And it has two side pockets here. And the pockets in the back are actually not faux pockets, which is great. But they are a little bit tiny. It's like we can't have both, you know, we can't have deep pockets. They're gonna be faux pockets, or if you do have pockets, they're teeny tiny. And these are machine washable, which is great. They come out to about your mid-waist. Yeah, get a little bit closer. Yeah, we'll go ahead and move on to the next pair of pants. And these are from Nine West. These are a slim ankle tailored fit, a trouser pants. You can see right here, you know, really hug your ankle there. These are machine washable as well, and they have two very deep pockets. Kind of fit my whole hand in there, as you can see. But it does have faux pockets. It does have some belt loops in case you need them. And these come out to about the middle of your waist. So this would actually look great with the Black Express top. Right there, and we can put it with the blazer. There you go. Yeah. And the Express pants were actually they're actually vintage pants. If you go to the express store nowadays. It's just not the same quality. Express has definitely become kind of like a fast fashion kind of store, which is a little bit sad because they used to make really high quality pieces. And now you buy something and it's not how it used to be. It doesn't last very long. And the Express black and white top is also vintage as well. So now we're going to go ahead and move on to our event dresses. I pulled out two for you. They are completely different dresses. So this first one is from Ava and Aiden. And this is going to be dry clean only. So this is a one shoulder strap. And even though it's one shoulder, this holds up very well. So you don't have to worry about pulling it up all night. It does have this ruffle pattern right here. And this black band that actually goes all the way across. And it has this side seamless zipper. It's very comfortable. You know it's not gonna dig into you or make you itch. And this dress comes about to it's a knee length dress, and it is triple lined, which is perfect for white dresses. You know, the lighter something is, the more layers we need. But I still suggest to go ahead and wear a slip, you know, especially if you're trying to hide, you know, any type of cellulite or stretch marks or any dimply. A slip is always best for added coverage. Yeah, so this is a great formal dress, event dress, and not just for work. You know, you can wear it out on a date or, you know, to dinner or anything like that. It's very work appropriate, but it's still very sexy, I feel like. And sometimes, even though you're at work, you definitely want to feel sexy. And this next event dress is from New York & Company. And this is machine washable. And it is a crew neck detailing here. And this goes all the way down to about your mid shin. So it's a very long dress compared to the other one that I showed you. And what I like about this dress, it definitely cinches your waist, as you can see here. It comes in, and it has these peekaboo cutout details right here, and gold zipper detailing as well. And I just love the patterns. I love how bright and bold, you know, this dress is. If you have any kind of, you know, yellow heels or red heels or green heels, this would definitely be the dress to now wear them with. You can also pair them with, you know, black heels as well. So I just really like this dress. It's very classy, very work appropriate, but it's still a sexy dress, I feel like, especially when it especially how it comes in and cinches your waist. The last two dresses that I'm going to show you are the ones that you asked for that were black and work appropriate, correct? Okay. So this brand is from Tahari, and this is a dry clean only as well. And it has this open lapel collar that elongates your neck right here. And it has this pleats right here and ruching as well. Goes ahead and it gives the illusion of a cinched waist, and it definitely draws. draws the attention there and, you know, just does sucks you in. And this dress is about to knee length. And it goes ahead and it covers the shoulders as well. And it has the seamless zipper in the back, as you can see right here. And it has the slit on the bottom of the dress. That way when you sit down, you know, there's not too much of it doesn't constrict you in any way. And it's very breathable as well. Yeah, this is a great work dress for sure. And then we'll go ahead and move on to our last dress, which is also from Tahori. And this is also dry clean only. And this dress comes about a little bit above your knee. And it has these four pleats. Two of them are on the outskirts, and it goes all the way down to the bottom of the dress. And there's these two that are off center that comes to about mid-waist. So it definitely gives that illusion, you know, being cinched in. And this dress is wool. But what I like about this dress is that the interior is satin, so you're not going to get too hot or too itchy, which is great. But I would recommend this dress on days where it's a little bit colder. Wear it with some tights, you know, some boots, some heels. You're ready to go. And it also has the pleating here in the back, as you can see. Yeah, I'm bring it close to you so you can feel it. I like this little detailing here as well. Yeah. Okay, so that's everything. Did you have any questions for me? Okay, and did you want to go ahead and take some time to think about what you wanted to take? You already know? Okay, great. Let me go ahead and give them to my co-worker Stephanie, and she'll actually be the one that's going to check you out. Okay, let me write it down. Okay, both blazers, great. You can never have too many staple pieces, right? One of the event dresses, which one did you like? The white Alvin Aiden. Yeah, even though the other dress is beautiful, this one is definitely a little bit more wearable. Except at weddings. Okay, the express legs, great choice. Any of the tops? Okay, the Zara top, great. Anything else? No? Okay, perfect. Now I think these are great choices, and like I said, these are definitely interchangeable, and you'll be able to find other pieces in the future that will go well with these pieces. Well, thank you so much for stopping by. I hope you enjoyed your time here. It was a pleasure to meet you and to help you, and I hope to see you again soon.